Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the last episode of this weekly FTL run. We have the Cloakageddon, the carrier of the glaive beam since Sector 2, the ultimate artillery, the cloaked death, the... Okay, I'll stop right here. We have a pretty good ship, and we will now fly it into the last stand. Like I said last time, I'm not sure if we can make it. And, well, I'm not sure anyone has a chance to truly make it with this ragtag crew of shit. So, yeah. I'm scared. I'm really scared of this fight. I will fly through the repair bases right now and get all the resources I can, since you get scrap from the repair bases, which is really important. And maybe find a shop. A shop would be great, just so I can... maybe get a few resources, not primarily not primarily new items, but some scrap, because I could really use some ship wreckage. quickly skip equipment, thank you. I definitely do not need the FTL fluid recycle anymore, meaning I could buy a second titanium system chasing, increasing our chance that our systems will not take any damage to 50%, which is a lot. Oh, all new weapons, new weapons. This is also something that would be awesome. Frail, sheep pissing -3 is terrible, it's shit. There's a one power argument, which is not good. I could use them in combination, but nah, not really. Frail is actually not that bad, considering I can take down shields. Otherwise, -3 shield piercing. Usually the piece for 5 shields. So now I can piece 2 shields. It means I can indeed deal damage, which would, I think personally, be better than my health beam, which needs 10 seconds to deal 1 damage to shields. So I will actually sell it and buy the charge missile. This may seem stupid to some people, but think about it. I can ionize enemy shields down to 2 layers and then fire with the rockets in order to take some more things down. Then I deal damage with the glaive beam and have shields, well, away so the glaive beam can do its thing. I think this is actually a pretty good investment. So, other things we can use would be an autopilot, great, and upgraded door systems up to blast doors. So, now our ship actually can tank some damage. Let's fly to the shop, to the base, and wait for a weak-ass enemy to arrive. Oh my god, I'm so dead. Once more. Come here. Hello. So, it's cloaked. That thing is incoming. It's either taking our O2 or our artillery. I don't think anything is good in that case, since I have a level 1 O2, which is not the best, all things considered. So, well, it's going on our O2, which is acceptable. It's not good, but it is acceptable. So, it's charged. We need a few hits. Come on. Nice. So, our missile launcher, how many do you have loaded? 3? Great. Fire. Wreck some shields. Right now, right there. Well, they cloaked again. We need to wait some time before we can cloak again, which is not good. But we actually can take this. We cannot take the rockets, though. Go, let them go through. We do not need the doors right now, so this energy is going to be on repair duty for now. So, the EMP, yeah, the EMP is actually offline, was foreseeable. So, are the rockets ready? The rockets are ready. Fire. Shit. We deal damage. That's actually the important part, and we did not take that much damage until now. Of course, our cloak is our strongest ally, and the beam will most likely cut through our shields with... No, it's not! Oh my god! But the EMP is going to hit. Shit. Yep, that will make damage Oh, so our rockets are indeed down, which is not great at all. Alright. Just wait, let you charge again. The weapons will be online in a moment. Fuck. That hurts. Come on, repair that shit. Good, you repaired that shit. Good! No, no, no. You go over there and take off Sergei from his duty. And cloak! Ah, two hits! Bullshit. Alright. Is our EMP ready? Not now. Oh, fuck! And we're out of oxygen because that thing sucked it all out. And you cannot run. John, you're dead. Sorry. You have no chance of surviving this. And, well, our Zoltan is also dead, which is shitty. I actually have to reposition my crew shortly. Really shortly. Fire. Fire, fire, fire. One more? No, not enough. Okay, that's not an option. You have to repair this. We need to survive for two more shots out of our artillery. We can only go in there and survive. We cannot heal up. Meaning, one hit onto the map bay and we're dead. Which is, let's face it, not good. Not good at all. The lasers. Alright, let them hit with the lasers. We only need to survive. Our titanium system chasing can actually keep us alive here. I said can, not will. Fuck. We need two direct hits or some damage from the missiles. Come on. Hit. Hit twice. Again. Alright, that's it. Fire, 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 fire. All three hits. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. We're on half-life, which is terrible. I know. But we stand a chance. Which is the more important part. We actually regenerated really slowly. I guess something is off. Anyway, you need to go over there and start repairing like shit. We need to get this thing up and going. So, can you fix it? And you fix it. Go back. So, we will get some air. It will take some time, but we managed. We actually managed. I think next round will actually be easier. Because I will not have to worry about oxygen. On the other hand, it will be harder, because now I will have to deal with the fact that I do not have any spare crew. Meaning I cannot just send someone in any room I like and start repairing stuff. Which is, well, not as I would like it. Let's put it that way. Let's just repair everything and well, you hear from me once it's done. Welcome back, everything is repaired, and as you can see, I've decided to rearrange our troops a little bit. I think this is the most effective loadout for the final battle. And, well, let's hope that the enemy, the second he jumps in, actually, well, does not hit us too badly. That's all I can ask for. At least at the moment. And actually, let's buy the last PowerPoint because our Zoltan is dead. Incoming! I chased down the Federation flagship. No, I did definitely not chase it down. It came to me. But anyways, that's not the important part. So, cloak so that thing is not hitting us. Because I'm actually really scared of the boarding drone. Okay, the second charger is at level 3. We will try to take down the shields. We took down two shields, that's not enough. That's not enough! We cannot evade these damages. We need one more. Fuck this drone! Oh shit, I will disable our artillery slowly but surely and I can do nothing against it. Alright, we are dead, everyone. I will not survive this onslaught of drones. I'm pretty sure I'm dead. Also, more fire from the ship, meaning this is over. Yep. This is over. Too bad. Too bad. I actually really enjoyed the ship, but I already had a bad feeling about it. Glaive beams are not the best weapons to take to the mothership. But it was a really nice run. I had a lot of fun, and I hope you had loads of fun too. In case you did, then maybe you'll consider subscribing to this glorious channel of mine. And if you already subscribed, then maybe consider dropping me a comment. It would be amazing. At least For me, it would be amazing. So, I hope you had a great day. I wish you a golden night. And until next time, everybody, bye-bye.